Sure.
I mean,
the bot saw a target.
Yeah, so you're good?
Yeah, I'm good.
I don't argue with you.
Here you go.
I'll gut shot one every time.
Yes. I don't like it. I know what I'm doing.
You only have like
one turn one play in that deck. Or give two.
You
go ahead.
Before you're in stuff, I'm going to mill myself too. My turn before I draw on myself too.
Going to violate the forest of
Yeah.
Before my draw, I'm going to dredge four.
In response, tap one, brave the elements, protection from black.
There you go.
Can we call
sure.
it?
Sure.
Yes,
sure.
Oh,
yeah,
you're afraid.
Yeah, I'll take one.
I'll pull you again.
Seven. This is good. Your recard 7?
The board is strong. Good. I'll start
myself.
Yep.
Oh, there it is.
Going down to
thank you.
Go ahead.
Hey, I'll draw for turn.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like a sherry.
There
you go. It's.
Lord, Lord. Attack for three. Pass
turn. Draw a spell. Go
ahead. Yeah. Serum Vision.
Yep.
Violin, militia,
yeah.
Yeah.
We're not going to jump it all day long, but till I pass it. No land. Unplayable. Playable, finally.
The cannon was a good one.
Yeah. Yeah. Sack for us,
Lord. That was a lot of code.
Cool.
Land, two boards, and a shaman.
Step two.
There's
a
honor of
pure down. Go ahead. Drop turn. Yeah. Gemstone. Sure.
You cast this guy?
Oh, whenever a land enters the battlefield, and he's in the graveyard.
Yeah.
Make a green. Back from the womb. Make three turn, three lands from the graveyard.
Stubborn and all that.
Okay. Here we
go. I don't know about that crap.
I've been listening to Gary Vee. 2-1 can't block. If you have 10 or less, yes, 8.
And then he never dies, he just keeps coming back.
If I have enough land. I don't
know if you get a lot of.
Go ahead.
I want to mill myself too. Every turn.
Alright.
Trigger. I'm tip. dredge 3.
Okay.
You take dragon 3.
Oh, there we go.
Hand is exiled.
I'll be able to draw a thought. Sees you on game 0.
Oh, no.
Just for your hand.
It takes a while.
Report.
You mean the TLDR, what is it?
Make a green. Away from the loom.
She did.
Server in now.
Yep.
Well, you can get the 3, but I can
hold it in. 5. 3.
Push. This guy.
Okay, so you take a 1. Here we go.
Yeah. I'll keep ours. Sure. Alright,
cool. How does it double? Does it not?
Yeah.
That's very nice.
Dredge 3. Green. Destroyed. Cut back from low.
Yeah. Get it now.
Tombstone. Stomping ground. Perfect.
I guess I'll keep.
Mad world. That's very just mad world. Might make it harder to make two ways like that.
I take a chill on my play.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Jumpstone trigger.
Yeah,
this is triggered.
99% of the time.
Go to one step. And then discard the dice. There you go.
One. All I have are 5 legs. Taking my arms, taking my legs, taking my soul, trapped in my heart. Now the world is gone. I'm just one.
Fat shot.
I conjure a castle.
You terminate this guy.
Feels bad.
Push one of these little guys.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Tip. Draw a trash five.
Are we before them?
You take the right hand three.
I will take two.
We have your militia captain.
Okay, I'll just
four.
Eight.
Okay. Go ahead. 11.
The one we watch is
Combat.
Okay.
I have one.
Plan for turn.
Flashback,
combo great.
Mine
takes on your red. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, P for 7.
Mine was 2 mana, a mana dart, a board, 2 cocos.
Sweet.
There you go.
I'll be on the play.
Cool beans.
Oh, 3. Well, you turn a sun
You have plans.
That's kind of what I was thinking. I was like, well,
yeah, I'll keep this.
I can't keep it.
Okay.
Give it the good old American try.
Can I?
Probably not.
Baseball, hot dogs, and
mull
the
four.
He didn't mull it yet.
Just do it to four, man.
You'll be fine.
Two lands, and mull one of the
trumpets. Tripp told Jeff nothing was wrong with Death in Texas. I just wanted a little taste of nostalgia. That's the only other reason why it sounds, it's true.
Really?
Hey, don't say that. Anything bad.
I got
it
with you.
It's fun.
I choose you, your
pants.
Right?
Even another
word
of
brightness?
I wasn't sure.
Send
the pressure.
I'm
good,
man.
I'm the four.
Hey, Jeff, I'm sure that's a remastering of Oreskos.
There.
What do you think?
Yeah, I don't really like the whole thing.
It depends on what you're getting. Sometimes it's fine as a one of.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking as a one of. Maybe have it replace a THC.
Place a what?
Big growth value.
Dude, you had 3-1 to the deck.
That's a big maybe.
But you
play
against it.
He just seems to do
more
than
three.
In this meta, Burmaz is probably better.
I'll be fine.
Thank you for playing.
You're playing me.
Yeah, I'm probably not going to do a big time.
All the Jace Paulers are going to be like, why is this guy on camera?
Until I get a turn one day.
I guess so.
I'll get to a turn.
I'm good.
Alright, pregame effects.
Yep.
Alright, ready to roll.
Yep.
Play with Golgari Grave-Troll. Go to 18.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Although it
works. I don't know why you only want three fucking cards.
No, I
want more mono blue beers.
Well,
he was on
3, 6, 8.
Yep.
Let's just get
that guy.
I go. No, I'm gonna cycle this guy.
Okay.
No, it's your turn.
I'm okay with him sacking it.
So the guy had the game.
There you
go. Like the ultimate is
Just 13.
I've never seen it happen.
Does not love this. It's not complete. So they ended up.
Okay, that was round one. I remember that but I didn't see it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take one off the buses. I don't think.
Ended up being doing two of us, and my record is 3-1.
Two. Four.
Is it true? Do I actually match the record of the Master of Hanks? That's impossible.
This three of them.
The guy of lowly tier 3.
Five. Six, seven. It's eight.
No,
you were playing eight.
No, it's 11 rackets for you.
Yeah. We even eight rackets.
Yeah, eight rackets for you.
I had no idea how to sign for it, so every game I was like, really
honest. I'm gonna scar myself.
So, yeah, it's a
3-5 against this one.
It's one of those things, like, if I don't see it in one, then I'll usually take it out.
Good.
If it did work,
yeah.
Then.
It actually works so well. It's 15.
Yeah,
I thought that. Go ahead. Your
ambitions? Had my first encounter of spread, but it only lost. I got nuked in the face for 13 damage. That was just redirected by Boros Spectre.
Yeah, okay.
On that.
Mm-hmm.
That's
good.
Find
a healing machine?
His deck was Void Wipe City.
Yeah,
yeah,
they have a lot of
this.
Main deck and Grizzly Guy is a feels bad. And Volcanic. Yeah, Volcanic.
Blue. Like the music.
Thank you.
Here.
Want to replay that?
Yeah, you go.
I feel the struggle. Yeah, I feel the struggle.
I am going to pitch, so. Mm-hmm. Okay, so it's just a pitch.
Good and then?
Hit the old Reavers to the
Reavers. I'm
keeping about needing the color. Anybody else want to scan lines on VCR?
Back
around
that room. Yeah. All right. Did you take the
Marcus Grimm? Yeah.
Marcus,
I got it.
Okay, thank you.
No,
don't
do that,
evil son.
What? I said,
should
have played.
Only the devil plays blue.
Well,
we can do
everybody
wants to
go
white.
No, we don't.
I can see
go
that.
Go white, go paint all the way.
Yeah,
I got 2-1.
Okay.
If you want to play blue white, it doesn't matter. There's nowhere else to go. That's exactly
why. I barely managed to outpace any
football.
But you have to come here and pay the $5 first. Then go somewhere else. Yeah. Just sit in the corner and play blue white.
Snapcaster.
Yep.
Just have a corner specifically reserved for.
So much easier. So much easier to like count on that.
Oh, see.
Moto, yeah.
I can just sit there and talk to myself and do it on a little piece of paper.
Oh, no, I saw it.
Gibson, you talk to yourself either way.
What's that?
You talk to yourself either way.
I know, but like, I don't want the opponent to know.
Ah,
you know,
okay.
I was hoping to hit a Coast Code and Wing Leak and some of the best shotguns. Their triggers would have hit.
I didn't know if
it was a counter or not.
And to be honest, I'm not
sure. Good.
You're going to shadow down anybody?
No. I have played against Apex up on Shadow Down.
Yeah.
No,
but it's
still
sun against Jeskai.
Just Shadow?
Yeah.
Shadow.
Combat for two.
Okay. Do you have an Instagram?
Yeah, it does have a Facebook.
Good.
Yeah, I've never used it, bro.
Sometimes I use the messenger as a message
to you guys. I've never, like, actually used it. Kill me, the song's stroke, you're Jake Rose,
oh, really?
You're getting five off of each of Jake Rose. That's 10.
That one was definitely...
So...
That was the assault stroke makes it work.
Assault stroke?
Those are my only ways. I think it's just...
On Moto, I play...
up front.
On Moto, I run... Yeah, pretty much
it. I needed to deal...
You're
trying to deal... So for you, there's no difference between taking
Tulu. OP.
I had Coco. I had two Rattleshanes there.
Wait.
Man, I'm fashioning for
it. Dude, that wasn't Oriok champion.
Five. Well, last turn, she definitely
should have splashed Grixis, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna cycle this guy.
Because last turn you chumped with this.
Dude, have you flipped
the head on my turn? But you didn't do anything.
The very first game I played,
playing something on the last Friday.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have changed your game. I'd give you like a free blocker.
I'm gonna stop scarring myself.
Yeah. Vince should have won the match, but he played a bludgeon when he
shouldn't have. I didn't. I wasn't paying attention.
I was watching Robert's stream one time, and Twitch chat trolled him into thinking he could flip a Nicol Bolas token.
I did have that turn that game though when I was.
So,
yeah, he's playing
so you can do that?
Yeah, you can pay six mana.
You
can
kill your own thing. But just have your spirit token. Lots of players.
And that's what he's like, why do they let you do that? And I'm like, the token still has the ability to flip itself over. It just doesn't have anything on it.
Wow.
Well,
Mausoleum
will
like this.
Alright. I'm the last round, bro.
Yeah. 10.
21.
You gotta learn never to trust your spell.
Unless it's me, I only say three things in Twitch chat.
How many cards you got in hand?
Three.
I did about as well as I thought I was going to do, you know.
Fuck me, dude. I just do not want to play that. I do not.
Alright, I'll keep this.
Same
here. Time tonight.
Huh? Same.
Alright, pregame effect?
Yep.
Actually, never mind.
Yeah,
so you're
good?
Yeah.
Forget it. I'm gonna pay one life for bread and including. Draw two.
Yeah.
But I had a color two at the top.
Two sticks. There you go.
What did
the
I mean,
look
at
the Horizon
Ken. Fuck me, dude. What's one year old?
Yeah.
What
now?
18.
Require
that's good.
Down to 4.
This is 5.
Yes. Down to 4.
I really hope
we can
not.
Use
one more. Oh my gosh.
You gonna thought, excuse me?
What an easy aim!
I haven't thought about it yet.
GG, no me.
I understand.
This is God's will.
I mean, everything's going back, so it doesn't fucking matter.
Honestly, like, that's probably it. I think I'm just bad. Jesus fuck.
So I bought my son, Fortnite Monopoly.
Huh?
I bought my son Fortnite Monopoly.
My mom bought some Fortnite Monopolies as well.
Huh?
My mom bought some as well.
What, Fortnite Monopoly?
just pray for a
while. Is it good?
She bought it to sell it.
You ain't feeling good yet?
Yeah,
I'm down to 4.
Better than yours.
Yeah, I'm down to 4.
Where'd she sell it?
I'm feeling good.
No.
You make me feel bad about myself.
Sure.
If it's
things.
3 months later,
Jumping Ground, Faithless, Narcomoeba, Prize, and Doug.
It's 2 in a spell color.
And you're all coming back. Eventually. We'll get that guy for now. Huh?
I'm probably just take that.
Okay, we'll take that.
No matter what's happening, we're taking strong.
Alright, go ahead. I'm at 17.
For my draw, my dredge fan?
Yep.
It's a red common.
You're going first, right?
Alright, give me a minute, brother.
This is a miracle.
Get a 14.
Yeah.
If he's gonna round change, he's gonna round change on your turn.
Selfish spirit.
Name a card that's in banned spirit. Supreme Spirit to CMC. I feel like we're on an episode of Jeopardy or Family Feud. Only the survey's magical.
I don't think they stand up draw.
Actually, no, they survey says the force is not with you.
I used to play that in your class.
Oh, attacking for 2 exalted trees.
It's just like the goblin in here.
Stuff up my finger.
Yeah, it's a 2-3.
Prime Evil Titan with Annie Levy also has a plus. You have 2 mana.
I'm going up against Scott. You can't even play 4.
You got a roll.
2?
Go ahead.
You got the means.
No big deal. Yeah.
Yeah, wrong game.
Yep, yeah, this one from being.
Like
this one from being a meme.
I'm very thankful.
I'm a pet shark.
It was a meme. Now it was a game.
Hey, man. I'm not going to move this.
Oh, you
thought
it was a
He
retrieved it.
Stinkweed.
Okay.
Look through my pile of cosplay.
Drowsy.
Because it's only until it leaves the battlefield.
Well, they push this guy.
Okay, I'll try this again.
They can't. It's non-creature.
Oh,
I do that all the time too.
Oh yeah, how about that? I just hold it away for you to play something.
I did that so much when I played that deck.
Alright.
Here you go.
Bummer. Alright.
Good game.
Fatal push him.
He's
playing a
meme deck.
Yeah.
Your deck works off of like
his what?
I'm proud of this.
I have two additional.
I only still like cast this basking.
More than likely,
he plays
Shocks.
I'm scared of this.
I'll see.
Can confirm. But yeah, it is a good thing. I like
black.
Cool body
stuff.
I just saw, yeah, black I don't understand.
It's always like,
I watch
this.
It's
pretty cool.
Yeah, it's good.
You're all red. I'm
eight. Yeah, I'm an eight.
Okay. Yeah, it's cute, but.
Like.
38.
You'll be able to watch it all.
You ever seen that episode of South Park?
You're very paranoid.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What do you
think he can do it? When you have a
your message reminded me that. Mom? No, some. Oh.
I thought you meant
thanks.
Not really.
If I want some magic, do you think I could get a prize?
What's your turn?
Good.
Just 1 and 3.
Well, I did have 2 green cards.
You get a promo.
You're 1 and 3?
Yeah.
No.
Do you just ask if you got Tom or thank you, number 8.
Well, you get a promo and right. The gratification.
Let's
of playing
do
quality magic.
I'm going to turn to you.
Oh, these are triggered.
Y'all are still playing.
This
no.
Kai got it 2-1.
I got stuff to do.
I appreciate the way you tear your graveyard.
Have y'all reported?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where do you want me to put this?
Who's still playing?
You're dead?
Yeah.
Okay.
They are.
I'll take them. Did I give you a sideboard?
I don't think so.
Flashback looting.
Thank you, thank you.
Draw 2 cards.
You want to jam them?
Yeah.
I'm about to leave.
I mean, on Tuesday.
Oh, on Tuesday?
That's the vintage.
I probably won't be here.
Since I'm tapped dead, I'll let you do about anything.
Well, if you can make it.
Stinkweed.
Can
you kill me?
I'm gonna.
Go ahead.
I've gotten in the habit of playing mauling.
That card's not as old as I am.
Just so that you can cover out an early time lapse.
Yeah. Mauling to 6 is kind of easy.
I don't know.
That's
my special
card.
In order to do
why
that,
two
you have
mana
to
play
like
four at
least.
We
have to pay
two blue mana. Yeah, you have less than 10 health. Oh, yeah, how about that? Four at her? Yeah.
Blue's not good.
One step. I'll just come back.
Okay.
Alright.
Because you can, if I don't do anything, then you can just, because you just took 2 extra.
Draw if they have less than
draw if a graveyard has 20 cards in it.
Jesus, is that how much mana game's going for?
Otherwise, it's a cantrip.
What?
I used to play that
on my Ascension. It doesn't have to be anybody to be used. So if you like, and now I feel pretty confident that they don't have it. You too can dredge.
Apparently, the legend's version is mana drain.
Because you can't play early. For the record,
one mana drain.
How long did I play that dread return card? That seems really
it feels kind
of. I'll pass it, man.
Okay.
Actually, never mind.
Let's Brooks and Jeff.
What?
Should he path my turn 1 noble?
No.
Why would he path your turn 1 noble?
And I don't have blue. He has to see that I have blue.
He only has 2 paths in the deck.
You save your paths for Glistener Elf or Blighted Agent or anything else that
has a free draw.
Unless my opponent rolled a 2 and they went land no.
Well, then again, I don't have a place
to path to teach him a lesson.
Okay, maybe the right thing. I don't agree, but I don't think
if I win,
so keep it.
Turn 2 Simeon Spirit Guys, Armored Path.
Yeah.
you know, I have a path.
If I was there,
what am I playing? I mean, you need to be representative.
If I was playing in Legacy and I knew my opponent had no basics,
congratulations.
You just played me.
This is Venerated Lux. Actually,
yes, I saw when he was.
Only around 15.
Five mana.
Oh, this is the.
Well, this guy's looking awfully familiar. Two noble hierarchs and a Supreme Fountain. Supreme Fountain. Supreme Phantom.
That's terrible. That's so terrible.
No, it's great. Here's an ego, turn one, already goes to the hell, box so cool,
ten.
Three, like, midnight,
I think you win either way.
What would you do?
Huh?
What are you gonna do?
No. Lose.
But if you cast a spell, I can
let's do this. Go to four. And I'll do it just so I can tell you how long I've been holding this son of a bitch.
I just played that.
It actually would have put you at like
and it really irritates me. So I play it knowing I'm gonna lose regardless.
Did you draw onto it? Turn three.
Oh, I'll get a land. No, no land. We'll hope you don't block. Nine!
Fuck me now.
Yeah.
These trade possess, this is definitely.
Yeah. Then you win. Yeah, I see you for seven. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Alright, that.
That's pretty good. What an
interesting game, Rick. I was really scared of
him. Yeah. Oh, you was holding that the entire game? Yeah, I drew that thing, turn three, I'm like, oh, just gotta get it out there. Well, I didn't know you had that.
I didn't have him the first game, because I didn't know you had
it.
Yeah.
Because
he's
so
done.
For the second game?
I'm sorry, I've never heard that expression.
Smash becomes a
what else?
What is that? Three, four, five? Not a lot. You collect a company
matrix?
You
see the people
talking online? I could if I had it. I only had two, but I couldn't find the other one.
So I think that's it.
What's your hand?
Did you just play a bomb every turn? Did you see the guy that... I like playing a bomb.